screams of suffering, cages. Yep, we're definitely in a dungeon.
Let us find Volgrim's troubling demon and pry the artifact from its dead hands.
Okay, now you're getting me excited. Souls. Looks like someone was saving up.
What does it matter? Our goal is the artifact, not acquiring souls.
Volgrim's got a thing for souls, and he has all kind of magical crap back in his... whatever that place is.
Weak trait. You make a fair point.
Python! devil.
You can hit that crystal from here?
Is that a serious question?
If Lucifer is as dangerous as the Council says he is, why'd they send just the two of us?
Death and fury attend to other matters. It is not our place to question the will of the Council.
It's not my place to question your wardrobe, but I still think your armor could use some more creepy faces on it.
Must everything be a joke to you? The Council?
You really need to lighten up.
The Council this
and the Council that. You want to hear an actual joke?
No.
Knock, knock. You're supposed to say, who's there?
Why would I give away my location? I would simply smash through the door and face my assailant.
You're hopeless. Look, under the grate. Think that's Volgrim's artifact?
These glyphs indicate some kind of locking mechanism. It seems our mission is more difficult than we thought.
When is it ever easy?